Mami Manuai. Meme na nampo nsa pa ni. Na na bedi akon. Na na bedi akon ye.
I know my truth. I'm going to see how far. Any poor way of clothes. They all know the story.
She laughs, and I like the thing she did. Actually, she did come up to clear the air, that people will help her to clear it. I trust the social media so much, honestly speaking. If not, by now you would have heard that Stella Damasus is in hospital. Stella Damasus suffers epilepsy. So Stella Damasus have this, but thank God that she cleared it and let us know what happens to her. And this so-called SARS in Nigeria is becoming something else. Does it mean that Buhari is not seeing what is going on? Is he not hearing the cries of the people? Is Buhari intentionally doing this?
I'm a coward for so long.
That's TV show. If it is your first time, you are highly welcome. Please click on that red button that says subscribe and you turn on the notification bell so that anytime I upload a video, you will be the first person to check it out. So guys, you listen to what this woman said. I allow the video to play so that you can hear from the horse's mouth. Yesterday, there was a viral video that saw a US-based Canadian lady throwing her husband out of their matrimonial home. After the video dropped on social media, she was deranged in the mood. A lot of people call her a bad woman. Report had it that Stella Okere, as she's known, threw her husband Nana Bediako out of their house for not paying the rent for 2 months, although he has been the one paying for all this while. But just because the man became jobless and the woman started supporting, she felt she was the head of the house. Well, Stella has responded following how viral the video went. Speaking in a live video, that is the video you watched earlier, she said she has become bad in the eyes of the world because they do not know her story and the reason for her action. Crying at the live session, she said all her proofs are on her phone, but the reason why she doesn't want to reveal her family secret in the general public is because the man in question is still married to her and that she is the father of their 2 children. So because of this, she doesn't know what to do, but all his close family members know her story of what she has and still suffering in the hands of her husband. I wonder if I should review our matrimonial issue to the world, but because of the kids, I don't want to harm their security, the woman said. Today, I made a video about a man whose wife threw out of the house in London, and today is in US, Canadian. Yesterday was Nigeria, today is Ghana. What is happening? Well, I don't like putting my mouth or contributing anything to this thing, but what I would tell people, whenever you see something like this, you need to hear from the both party. Don't base your judgment in one person because you might be making a mistake. Like the husband says, he has been paying the bills and the woman is still strong. She loves her husband. That is why she's not revealing anything. If it were others now, they would just bring everything on social media. It's unfortunate that this video were recorded and sent to the social media and people are really misusing this thing. Anything they see, they post it. Once they post it, what is our job? To broadcast it. Thanks for watching. Leave your comments down below. This is Linda's TV show, the home of news. Welcome to my channel. If this is your first time or first day of coming across my YouTube channel or seeing my face, you are highly welcome. Please leave comments to my next channel. My name is Linda Chukwueze. It comes as Miguel. Click on that red button that says subscribe and you turn on the notification bell so that you'll be able to get information on the
bis zum nächsten Video und einen schönen Tag. Tschüss.
Tschüss. Bis dann. Subscribe to Linda's TV show. What are you waiting for? Click on that red button that says subscribe. You turn on the notification bell so that you'll be getting more updates from me. Leave your comment down below and share this video with your friends, families, and colleagues until we meet again in my next video. Bye bye.